Welcome to Learn Commerce PU online classes. Don't forget to like our video and subscribe our YouTube channel for all the updates.
Okay, hello everyone, welcome to second PUC statistics online classes. In this video we are going to discuss about some important problems of vital statistics. In that first one, that is calculate CBR and GFR for the following data. Okay, here given informations are age, population, under that male and female, next that is a live births. Okay, now first we need to calculate CBR. CBR in the sense crude birth rate. Okay, crude birth rate formula is, that is CBR is equal to number of live births. So that is denoted by B divided by total population in the year. Here population is denoted by P. So into 1000. Okay, based on our observations, so here live births are given, so that is B divided by population. Here male and female populations are given, so I will write population in terms, that is male population plus female population into 1000. Okay, now based on our formula, we need to calculate total of live births and total of female population and total of male population. Okay, now first I will calculate total of live births. So in that first observation, that is 196 plus 460 plus 500 plus 211 plus 20, that total is 1387 divided by, okay, here we need male population and plus female population. So that first I will calculate total of male population. Okay, in that first observation, that is 12,000 plus 14,500 plus 9,400 plus 3,400 plus 2,600 plus 1,800 plus 900. That is 44,600 plus then female population, that is in that first observation 12,120 plus 14,300 plus 9,700 plus 4,200 plus 3,000 plus 1,200 plus 500. The total is 45,020 into 1000. Okay, this is equal to 1387 divided by 44,600 plus 45,020, that is 89,620. Into 1000. Okay, this is equal to 1387 divided by 89,620 into 1000, that is 15.47. Okay, here crude birth rate value is 15.47. okay, next here we got the value of crude birth rate. Next we need to calculate general fertility rate. Okay, we know the formula of general fertility rate. That formula of general fertility rate is GFR is equal to number of live births in the year divided by total number of females of childbearing age. That is total number, is total is denoted by sum, total number of female population of childbearing age. Okay, here childbearing age is childbearing age of females between 15 to 49 years. So here sum of 15 to 49 years of female population into 1000. Okay, this is equal to, we know the birth. Okay, see, first we need to calculate 15 to 49 years of female population. Okay, nee? See, in our given observation, here age groups are 0 to 50 and above, but we have to consider only 15 to 49 years of female population like this. Okay, next. Okay, now I will find total of this female population. So here the first observation, that is 14,300 plus 9,700 plus 4,200 plus 3,000 plus 1,200. That is 32,400. So here sum of 15 to 49 years female populations are 32,400 divided by births. So births of this, total of this is 1,387 into 1,000. Okay, this is equal to 1,387 divided by 32,400 into 1,000, that is 42.80. Okay, this is the answer for general fertility rate. Okay, now problem number 2, that is compute crude death rate and age specific death rates for the following data. Okay, here given informations are age, population and deaths. Okay, now here first we need to calculate crude death rate. Okay, crude death rate is denoted by CDR. Then formula is the number of deaths in the year. Okay, here number of deaths are denoted by D and divided by total number of population in the year. Okay, here total number of population is denoted by capital letter P into 1000. Okay, based on our formula we need to calculate total number, total of deaths and total of population. Okay, first we need to calculate total of deaths. Here the first observation, that is 600 plus 240 plus 1250 plus 1050 plus 500. So total of deaths are 3640. Okay, next, based on formula, next we need to calculate total of population. Okay, here the first observation, that is 20,000, 10,000, 50,000, 30,000 and 10,000. So total of this is 1,20,000. Now I will substitute these two values under this formula. Okay, here deaths are 3640 divided by population, that is 1,20,000 into 1000. This is equal to 3640 divided by 1,20,000 into 1000, that is 30.33. Here crude death rates are 30.33. okay, next, based on our formula question, next we need to calculate a specific death rates. Okay, a specific death rates formula is see the given observation. Here the first specified age group, that is under 10. So the formula of a specific death rates are a specific death rates under 10. This is equal to the number of deaths of the age group under 10 divided by total population of the age group. Of under 10 into 1000. Okay, this is equal to. Okay, now see here, under 10 the number of deaths are 600 and now total number of populations are 20,000. So here 200 divided by 20,000 into 1000. This is equal to 200 divided by 20,000 into 1000, that is 10. Okay, that I will write it on table. So next column is A specific death rate. So here under 10, the A specific death rates are 10. Okay, see in the first specified age group under 10, in that deaths are 600 and populations are 200. So here it is 600 divided by 20,000 into 1000. That is 30, not 10, okay, this is 30. See here number of deaths are 600, not 200. So 600 divided by 20,000 into 1000, that is 30. Okay, next, similarly, remaining values of age specific death rates. Okay, next, specified age group, that is 10 to 19, in that deaths are 240 divided by populations are 10,000 into 1000, that is 24. Okay, next specified age group 20 to 30, in that now total number of deaths or number of deaths are 1250 divided by populations are 50,000 into 1000, that is 25. Next specified age group 40 to 59, in that total number of deaths are 1050 divided by total number of populations are 30,000 into 1000, that is 35. Okay, next specified age group, that is 60 and above, in that number of deaths are 500 divided by total number of populations are 10,000 into 1000, that is 50. So these are the A specific death rates of the given information. Now problem number 3, that is compute A specific fertility rate and total fertility rate for the following data. Here given informations are age group, female population and live births. First we need to calculate based on our problem age specific fertility rate. Age specific fertility rate formula is, see the first here age group. Here the first given age specified age groups are 15 to 19. So the formula of age specific fertility rates are, that is age specific fertility rate of the age groups are 15 to 19. This is equal to number of live births to females of the age group, that is 15 to 19, divided by total number of females of the age group, that is 15 to 19 into 1000. See, in the first specified age group, that is 15 to 19, number of live births are 100 divided by female, total number of female populations are 1500 into 1000. Okay, this is equal to, yes, 100 divided by 1500 into 1000, that is 66.66. Okay, this is the first specified age group of A specific fertility rates, that is 66.66. Okay, next specified age group, that is 20 to 24, in that live births are 400 and female populations are 200. So that 400 divided by 2000 into 1000, that is 200. Okay, next specified age group, that is 25 to 29, in that number of live births are 560 and female populations are 1800, that is 560 divided by 1800 into 1000, that is 311.11. Okay, next specified age group, that is 30 to 34. In that, number of live births are 650 and total number of female populations are 2500. So that is 350 divided by 2500 into 1000, that is 140. Okay, next specified age group, that is 35 to 39. In that, number of live births are 50 and total number of female populations are 1500. So the calculation is 50 divided by 1500 into 1000, that is 33.33. Okay, next specified age group, that is 40 to 44. In that, number of live births are 20 and female populations are 2400. So the calculation is 20 divided by 2400 into 1000, that is 8.33. Okay, next specified age group, that is 45 to 49. In that, number of live births are 8 and female populations are 1800. So 8 divided by 1800 into 1000, that is 4.44. Okay, next, based on our question, next we need to calculate total fertility rate. Okay, what is the formula of total fertility rate? See, before that, see the age group, that is here, that is 15 to 19. So here width is 5 and this is 20 to 24. Here also width is 5. 25 to 29, width is 5. 30 to 34, width is 5. And 35 to 39, width is 5. 40 to 44, 45 to 49. So here also width is 5. In the sense, here age groups widths are 5 each. So the formula is, that is total fertility rate, TFR, is equal to 5 into sum of quinquennial A specific fertility rate. I will write here, that is TFR is equal to 5 into sum of quinquennial age specific fertility rate. Okay, this is equal to 5 into, next we need to calculate sum of A specific fertility rate. Okay, here some A specific fertility rate observations are there. We need to calculate sum of this, that is 66.66 plus 200 plus 311.11 plus 140 plus 33.33 plus 8.33 plus 4.44. So sum of A specific fertility rates are, so this is into 763.87. So this is equal to 5 into 763.87 is 3819.35. Okay, this is children per 1000 women. Okay, then how to calculate average number of children per one woman, that is TFR divided by 1000. Okay, this is equal to, so 3819.35 divided by 1000, that is 3.81. this is children per one woman. Yes, this is the solution of A specific fertility rate and total fertility rate. Thank you for watching this video.